And in the mire I wouldn't have had the abandon to splash about. Think of those winter days I could have been vegetating by the fire instead of getting my snow boots on to take you out. You are a mystery and an enigma in a big ball of fur, an irresistible magnet to every child and flea and burr. Your nose is high resolution, well I live in a scentless fog. You run at high speed, well I just have to slog, but it's a good old slog. So I just gotta thank you for being my dog. I just gotta thank you for being my four-footed crazy creature. Thank you for being my dog. I just gotta thank you. There's garbage ready for shredding. That'll teach me for letting you follow your nose around. You're escaping into the alley, cause there's peanut butter and jelly in a weak old sandwich smeared along the ground. And without you, I would surely have overlooked this. So what can I do but thank you? Think of the sunny summer trails I would have missed completely. Probably stayed at work and pushed his computer keys. Think of the way I'm fitter than the out-of-breath creature I would have been if not for the constant walking to community message centers on poles and trees. You've got it made, you live the life, and all I can do is be your escort and butler and chef and neighbor. It isn't slavery. In fact, I'm so dedicated, my friends all say that I slipped a cog, except for the ones that own a quadruped and a log. And they understand when I thank you for being my dog. It's an excellent vocation to be a slightly simple furry genius. Thank you for being your dog. What can I do but thank you for being one of those classic canine fellows, whiplash tail attached to a bellows? And did I mention that amazing smell, those that you twitch? Cause you hear every word I say and understand and disobey, because you know the important thing is to scratch that itch. Whatever that itch is, that's where the zen is. Teach me to be that spontaneous. Or maybe not. Maybe I'll just keep letting you specialize in that dog thing. But still I wanna thank you for the wonderful job you do of being a digitigrade, quadruped, omnivorous, carnivorous, pizzivorous creature with a friendly head. I wanna feed that head. Have I been programmed? Or who's got who on the leash around here anyway? Well, I don't wanna think about that, but I wanna thank you for being my dog. I just wanna thank you for being my dog. And what more can you ask? Don't give me that big-eyed look. I can't stand it anymore. Oh, hell. Have another piece of this.
Croquette.
A croquette.
Loves those croquettes.
Does he like croquettes, yeah?
Mm-hmm.